as far as I'm aware, it's not a witch hunt. People do. If the Board of Selectmen had done the same thing, you'd be all over. If the Board of Selectmen had backdated an invoice or a document,
it wasn't backdated.
It
wasn't
backdated. They didn't have the authority to hire the lawyers.
It was voted on December
29th.
Sonny, I appreciate with what you have to say. Phil Bean doesn't need to get brought up.
I'll tell you something else about Phil Bean on the budget committee.